time of year again where we hope a guy sneaks into our house, eats our cookies, and leaves his gifts underneath our Christmas tree. Now is the time of year where holidays start popping up, and each of us celebrate it differently. I personally meet up at a relative's house, and each family brings a stockpile of food which we eat later in the night. Lewis from the Lawrence Boys Girls Club is going to go to Florida this year. He is going to wait until the little kids are asleep, and him and his cousins are going to wrap presents and eat cookies all throughout the night. Thalia, who is also from Lawrence, is going to have a family reunion this year. She and her family are going to stay up all night watching Christmas movies. The holidays can be celebrated in many different ways, and most of my club members celebrate holidays, but some of them don't, either because of financial issues or religious issues. So let's be grateful this holiday season, and feel free to leave a comment